Okay, we made it through St. Louis. That was fun navigating here. That was some pretty treacherous turns that we had to do, but yeah, that was pretty cool. So we're just chugging along. We've got 12.8. I've been watching that. It's been most of the time. It's been at 14. So this little setup is working out pretty good with staying in the green. Last night it was all red, so we're making some progress. I was able to change the alignment on this driver's front tire. I replaced it, and it looks like it's still a little bit off, but it is working. It does have some low air in it, but everywhere we go, they don't have any air that works. I do see an air hose over there. Maybe I'll check that out. But we are making some good time. We are making some progress towards home. To be honest with you, I'm kind of missing sleeping in my own bed. But we are making some headway here. And I better get some air in that tire. But we'll keep chugging along. Okay, we're just moving along, and then stopped to get something at the Lord's Chicken here, Chick-fil-A. And I thought that I felt something going, so there's nothing left of that old tire. So I have to change that. Good thing I got an extra spare here, but man, oh man, these tires are just falling apart here. I think part of the problem is that it might not be pulling 100% straight. This rickety thing, it needs some work, but I think that's where the problem lies. It's not 100% straight, but we'll know for next time. Okay, here we are on day 11, I think it is, and yeah, nothing worse than one of those super slow pumps. That's really annoying. So basically, I checked in Indianapolis and I checked all the bolts. They were all tight and everything. And then I got off the road in Ohio, and like off the highway and a back road. And then we noticed that there's a couple cracks and one weld, and then the one bracket was starting to bend. So we had to refab it up because we couldn't continue on any longer like that. So got this thing all filled up and ready. Got my generator running, charging up the battery on deck and the battery under the hood. And I got another hot battery that's pretty good, that's been cooking all day long. So yeah, we're gonna book it to the border. We got another 4 hours of driving today, plus some screwing around at the border. And then hopefully everything will go smoothly. Well, it's good to be back in Canada. I had to stop at Tim Hortons and grab a coffee. It's just not the same in the States. But yeah, the new setup seems to be working great. I had absolutely no problem with any of the importation, exportation. Everybody was in a great shape, mood. It was right at a shift change, so maybe that had something to do with it. But yeah, here we go, hammer down. So in 13 days, we did 9,386 kilometers, and then that works out to be 5,866 miles in 13 days. So I'll just show you the odometer here, and then snap a picture, the 268,000 kilometers on it now. Okay. So yeah, not a bad haul, not a bad haul at all. We got it.